motivation needed. Feet are growing roots, don't have a destination. I'll grab a couple books, phone, wallet, iPod, some clothes. Ask my neighbor, grab the mail, then I'm headed out the door. I'm ready to go, but I don't have a plan. Maybe take a trip to the south of France, or watch the sunrise off the coast of Japan. Only getting older, no longer a younger man. Slumber when I can, never described as woke. Feeling first class, but I'm always founded coach. Toast is French, at breakfast continental. Planes, trains, to automobile rentals. Feeling sentimental when it's time to leave. Even if I'm only going for a couple of weeks. Reclining in my seat, peace out and I'm gone. Flying overseas to Greece or Milan. Made for moving, and that's what they're gonna do to the pyramids of Giza and the ones in Peru. Drinking sangria and eating exotic food. Hop skip to Colombia to see the homie grew. True, without a crew, I flew to Hawaii. No for liking clouds, this was not my kind of high. As implied, when I travel, try to keep to the ground. Four doors, four wheels, and a stereo that pounds. Gotta get out of town, getting on my Steve Martin. Lately feeling down, cooped up in this apartment. Charting a getaway to a foreign distant place. Somewhere out there where all my cares can drift away. Eviscerate the slate, any type of schedule. Wrestle gators in Florida, sip suds in Mexico. Try some new vegetables, I like my greens leafy. A touch of wanderlust, my mind travels freely. Imagination's a hell of a drug with no taste.
You can visit outer space or the depths of the ocean. There's no limitation if your mind is really open.
On the back of a dolphin, I think I'll hitch a ride. Head out in the morning, come back at low tide.
Take a drive in a time machine with Marty and Doc. Or you can boldly go like Science Officer Spock.
Time will be 9 hours and 40 minutes. We'll eventually reach a cruising altitude.